on a dairy farm. And there was only one character that got really disturbed when someone mentioned the word AI, or the letter Z. And that was the bull. Now that was because it meant usually that his main rival, the vet, was just around the corner. And AI stood for artificial insemination. And now the entire human race is poised to get its own artificial insemination from AI. And we have a few decisions, assuming there are, to make. Are we going to find new ways to destroy each other, make ourselves obsolete, or are we going to try and use AI to return us back into the natural world to understand animal communication so we can communicate with other non-human intelligences? Or are we going to give every single child on the planet the very best personalized education through the phone? And through the phone, we might also be able to offer sound, light, electricity, and magnetism, focusing directly onto cells and neurons so that we could provide at-home, low-cost, high-tech healthcare to these millions of kids. And there's another thought, which is using the globe, our own globe maybe, which could be accessed through the phone or a physical environment, to be a mirror of exactly what we're doing to the planet, minute by minute, fed by satellites, and then added to with different layers so that, for example, all of those who wanted to tell their story could have it embedded in the surface of the globe that they could zoom into. And this story could be where you fell in love, or it could be where a human rights abuse happened. But anything, it would be making the world visible. And then maybe all the stuff which shouldn't happen, which is buried, denied, or forgotten, would be transparent and very easy to see. Anyway, it's a big project. It's called Time Up to Come, and that's the inspiration for this song.